to my Thai kitchens. Today I'm going to show you how to use spoon and fork together. We have to use spoon and fork to eat this noodle. In Thailand, when we have to eat, we have to use the two things together. The spoon to do like this and fork together. It's easy to get food. Maybe you wonder, when you go to Thai restaurant and they have two things together like this. And when you done, you put like this. That means you done. If you still have to eat, and you're not done yet, you have to put like this. They're not created for you. But when you put like this, that means you're done. They come to clear for you. And one more thing. This is chopsticks. Thai people and Chinese like to use this with food like a noodle. Some you can use it with rice. Let's see how to use that. You have to put two like this. See my finger. Two finger on top. It's three finger on top and two finger on the bottom to do like this. And to get some food. Someone say it's not easy, but easy for me. See how easy. First time you need to cut like this, and after that you have to separate your finger like this. You try again. It's easy for me. Got that? Like this. Put your finger together, and after that, you need to separate. Three finger and two finger. Put in your food what you want to pick into your mouth. That's easy for you guys. you cannot do it. You have to try, do again and again. Okay. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.